it! Assassin Brotherhood! Too many have died at heretic assassin hands.
You there! Hello! Can you help me?
What is troubling you, amigo?
There is a madwoman in this district putting curses on people with little silver coins.
Curses?
Well, not curses exactly, but old Byzantine coins. She is sneaking them into our pockets while our heads are turned. And I do not find it funny.
Keep your leggings on. I will have a look.
You won't get away. Guard!
Ferma! Stop!
God, protect me!
Money!
Wait! Run. Am I stuck in that tree?
There is murder about. Where are the guards?
Guard! What?
Money!
What good fortune!
Gold! What's that? Wait!
I am a man.
Please, Effendi. I am a weak
slave. Gold!
You won't get away. Guard!
Ferma! Stop!
Silver! Give me some! What good fortune!
I want some too! Florence! Akshay! Where did... I heard that! This.
I have nothing to do with it!
Para everywhere! Joy! No!
I want some too! Akche!
God protect me!
Akche! From the heavens!
I have nothing to do with it!
I am not involved! Please, ignore me! Faster!
You are
in.
Please,
you
get
caught in the middle.
Well done.
God, bless me to get caught in the middle.
Quite a trick you have there, sleeping worthless coins into men's pockets. Have you ever been caught?
Not once. Although I have, on occasion, taken money as well. But only to feed myself.
Why do you not put that trick to better use? Fight with the assassins. Work for a just cause.
Well, it would be nice to be part of something larger than myself. Leave it. I will fight with you.
No. Too many have died at heretic assassin hands. More will surely follow if you, good people, do not aid your valiant stewards of Byzantium.
Another rogue, no doubt.
Yes, very nice.
Surely, there is no need to be rude.
Warning! Do not bathe in the waters of the Halic. Should you fall in by mishap, make sure to consult a qualified physician at the earliest opportunity. A public service announcement from Dr.
If you respect life and liberty, join our cause. Fight to restore peace to these troubled times.
You are an inspiration, Effendim. I will add my voice to this chorus.
A pleasant surprise, Ezio. We should trade stories if I'm not dead by this time tomorrow.
Is there a chance of that?
We learned that the Byzantines are planning to infiltrate Topkapı Palace now that Prince Suleiman has returned from his Hajj. If they do strike, it will be tonight at a cultural exposition the Prince has organized. In the Ottoman affairs.
The Byzantines found a key beneath Topkapı Palace, and I would like to know how.
Ezio, we want to protect our Shehzade, not interrogate him.
Trust me, Yusuf. Just tell me where to go.
Topkapı's main gate. We plan to dress as entertainers and walk right in.
I will find a disguise.